Good morning, associate producer Joe.
Morning.
Hey.
Now, Misha gave us a little bit of a heads up that she saw some photos of you from the past. And she was clowning on you pretty hard.
Yeah, a little bit.
Which is all part of the, it's all part of it. You know, I know what happened to me besides even the 6 o'clock thing we're getting into?
Yeah, yeah.
My buddy Tom, who I've known forever, he's like, I don't know. Him and I are very, very good friends. We're at Secrets, I believe. We're all just hanging out. We're talking to these ladies, this and that. He brings up, I don't even remember how it happened, but he brings up a picture of me on his phone.
Okay.
And shows it to this girl. And I'm like, really?
Like, why was that necessary?
This is the photo you show. I just start laughing. I'm like, I don't care. Like, who cares? I don't care. But then he starts scrolling right. It's an entire folder of just embarrassing photos of me.
Turn this up.
So he has a folder in his phone.
It's hilarious. That's just awful photos.
That's
from when I was like going through puberty.
Yeah.
When I was like awkward.
That's a good friend.
And I'm pretty sure he has like a folder for like each of us.
He's got like gigabytes of data. Do you know who does that bit?
Like, he brought it up so quickly. I'm like, where did you even find that? He's like, look, I got them all. And he just keeps, I'm like, you son of a bitch.
Mudge and her sister have a terrible photo war when one of them, they try and get terrible photos of each other.
Yeah.
And then someone will fire their first shot in the family chat. And oh my God, look at Tinkerbell.
Is that you?
Dude,
that's my girlfriend.
That's your gorgeous girlfriend.
Took a picture of her.
That's
zoomed in and got it. It's the worst picture.
I'm going to see if I can find, write that down. Worst picture of you ever. I want everyone's
Tom, if you're listening, send me that damn photo, you son of a bitch.
I'm going to see if I can find the one. Maine.
He wakes up at the butt-ass crack of dawn. He listens every morning. Send me the one with the football one from freshman year football. It's the worst thing you've ever seen.
Yeah. And we've all got photos from the past. I've got the one with me and a blonde flat top in my skate days, and for whatever reason I'm throwing up the W Waldorf sign, which I'm almost positive was behind a Circuit City. Like, oh man, the mean streets of Charles County, behind a place where I can buy a DVD VHS combo player. Everyone keep your head on a swivel. So you've got some as well, Joe.
I guess, apparently.
Can we have these?
Yeah, sure. I don't know if you guys want to see them now.
Yes, this is the right point now. Of this break,
right,
Joe.
Oh yeah,
right,
Joseph.
All right, hold on. Are you on
God,
you are here?
Always so ill prepared.
I'm not. I got it.
Yo, you are such a stoner. Oh my God. You look like the. Oh my God.
You know what he looks like? What's the name of that crew that's bubbling up on Instagram right now?
The Easy Boys?
He looks like one of the Easy Boys that just fart on each other. Here's another one. Let's get one, Joe. Now I'm looking at yours. Damn, looking at you beating up those skins. Sweating. That's you behind the drum kit, just nailing it. Oh, that's so great.
Let me see.
Found it.
Are you ready?
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you've seen this one before. Right, just take it and drink it all in.
Okay, I'm going to try it. Flip it up. God, man, what a specimen. What a specimen. It's still you. It's still you. It's just the shoulder pads from the football uniform. Oh, my God. You look
ears.
Like.
Look at the hair. What's the hair?
The hair? I can't tell.
Rat tail.
It's a rat tail?
Mullet.
That's the fluffiest rat tail mullet. You look like every woman in a pantsuit from Murphy Brown. That amount of shoulder pad from like the late 80s. Yes, exactly.
Oh my God.
You look like David
Bowie
when he performed on SNL.